Tonight, a roundabout on the west side has just reopened to a very busy area of traffic. It's at Morris Street and Bridgeport Road. That's just down the street from Wayne Township's Bridgeport Elementary School. It took DPW just over 2 months to build it at a cost of $1.5 million.